bipartisan lunch marks Harry Truman's fourth year as president. Senator Vandenberg, Chief Justice Vinson, and Senator Margaret Smith congratulate him. But Mr. Truman says it's not a celebration for him, for it marks the anniversary of Franklin Roosevelt's death.